The second time this week, a student is found with a gun at an Oklahoma City school. And now John Marshall High School is taking action. Eyewitness News 5's Kevin Sims is there live right now with the late breaking news. Kevin, how did they find the gun exactly?
Well, Jessica, they found it as the teenager was walking into John Marshall High School earlier this morning. He made it through the metal detectors. His bag did not.
John Marshall, number one!
As the buses roll out of John Marshall High School, many of the students on board have no idea what happened this morning. A 15-year-old boy caught at the front door with a gun.
And upon opening the backpack and looking into it, one of our staff members discovered that there was a BB gun inside.
A BB gun, but still considered a weapon by school policies. Principal Corey Harris says the student is a good kid who made no threats and apparently just forgot the gun was in the bag.
He does understand the consequences that come with this, and I think he's willing to take responsibility for that.
Now, they are treating this case completely different, sort of from U.S. Grant earlier. They do not think that this was done maliciously. They do not think the student made any threats. Still, they did remove him from school property. District policy here calls for this type of weapon with no BBs inside of it for the student to be suspended anywhere from 1 to 45 days. It's at the discretion of the principal. We're live. Kevin Sims, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Kevin, and parents were not notified about the gun that was found on campus today. You'll hear their reaction and find out why exactly coming up tonight on Eyewitness News 5. It's